When things move, they create waves. We see waves around us every single day. For example, when we move a stick in water, we see water waves. When we play music, sound waves move the air and vibrate our eardrums. When we send a cellular message, radio waves carry and transport the information to us. Today, I will explain a new category of waves called gravitational waves.
Gravitational waves are created when the most energetic and cataclysmic events happen, such as when black holes orbit and merge, or when superstars explode.
But what exactly are gravitational waves? How do we know that they exist, and why does it even matter?
A century ago, Albert Einstein predicted that any accelerating mass should create ripples in the fabric of space and time, moving outwards in all directions.
Those ripples are gravitational waves, which travel at the speed of light and squeeze and stretch anything in their path as they pass by. The power of the wave diminishes over time, which makes gravitational waves hard to detect. After years of development, these detectors became available in LIGO. Composed of two laser interferometers, LIGO uses properties of light and space to detect gravitational waves. We made a simulation to help you understand how LIGO works. Imagine the gelatin is space-time and the balls are black holes. The laser reaches the mirror and reflects over to the laser target card, representing the photodetector. When two objects collide, they create waves that disrupt the laser. In LIGO, this disruption would be captured by highly sensitive machines. On September 14, 2015, scientists at LIGO detected gravitational waves for the very first time. About 1.3 billion years ago, two massive black holes drew together and swirled around each other at very high speeds, then finally collided and merged as one black hole. The collision released a massive amount of energy and sent gravitational waves in different directions. The entire collision took only 0.2 seconds, but it took the waves 1.3 billion years to arrive on Earth. The detected waves sound like this.
It might not sound significant, but the moment was revolutionary. The detection and analysis of the waves not only proved Einstein's theory of general relativity, but it also detected black holes for the very first time. In the past, with light-based observatories and telescopes, scientists could only see the universe. Gravitational waves are allowing scientists to hear the universe as well. With increased sensitivity and collaboration, LIGO could detect more objects and solve more mysteries in space, perhaps even the formation of the early universe after the Big Bang. Maybe it's you or me to discover the unknown.